I thought it was just going to be harder work or different work, but I didn't realize that the biggest transition was going to be the management side of it. So that was my biggest challenge, was learning how to manage people or even being in charge of, you know, a whole. You know, here I was just a piece. And I don't make all the decisions. You know, my dad, uncle, brothers, I mean, we still discuss major things and they're all included. But as far as daily decisions, what breeds to do or what kind of machinery to have on the dairy, that's basically all my responsibility now. You know, in the late 1980s, we were really close to, you know, going bankrupt just like all the other farmers. So, you know, my family knew how to work hard, and my dad instilled that in me and my brothers and cousins on how to work hard and how to do a good job and have pride in what you do. So I took all that to the dairy, and it worked really well. You know, I put in lots of time. You know, my wife will tell you that I put up too much time. But you don't quit until the job's done, and that's basically what I took to it.